Okay, here it goes. It's escape, though, so...
Marines, you need to get the hell out of there. The elevator up ahead is the only way up.
Let's see, do I go through this room, which will almost certainly get me spit? Oh, actually, I'm okay. Okay, I gotta punch the elevator.
Marines, hold your position!
And I forgot to get the load up. The wall. This is gonna be trouble.
Move to that elevator.
Get in the elevator. Start the elevator. Oh god, why is it not starting?
Keep him on the ropes while I load up.
Is it gonna let me respawn? This is kinda odd. I should be respawning the elevator. Okay. Okay, so if we got the turret covering the right side, we want to run the right side, right? I forget the right way to do this.
You need to perform an override on that door.
Okay, we want to get in front of the gun, right? You know?
Hold on! Reloading!
Run. Gotta get to ops, he'll respawn. Crap.
Head over to the gate!
Come on, what? Right past. I forgot about that in this map. My fault. Yeah, if only I'd hit E sooner, we'd all respond, I think. Looks like they went through the room. I didn't expect that.
Son of a...
Marines, hold your position!
Close call. Gonna make it?
That's just so dumb. I'm on the way.
Cover me.
I swear.
Objective confirmed. Keep moving.
Hurry, get in the elevator, LaVale.
Thank you.